All right, once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of it.
So what are you looking for?
Command thinks the Allies need the cathedral.
We got incoming!
Sweet and clear. Let's move.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Found her!
You got it!
It's over!
Keep it up! Keep moving!
Site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, we'd be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the injury.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. Any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something like that. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking. Stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. We've got a mercenary outfit. We have to... You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Did you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Holding position!
We're under attack! Got your back! Keep firing! Advancing! Cover me!
Thank you. up?
We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but...
That's outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve?
your goal without them.
I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God! Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
For a month, I have gone to the...
Multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross out the package! We can't lose her! I see her! Take her down!
Smoke grenades out as soon as it's down!
interceptors. Hey, you're down.
Advancing to cover. We got a man down.
I'm taking him.
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here! My fucking gun!
The Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use quick fire. The remaining supports. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Ugh.
find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Looks like they were always prepared for war. The crane is intact. Should still spin. Thank you.
just one more support left.
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. I could use the water somehow. Oh, no!
Regina!
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us.
The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. So you can let us...
Right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be... The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Lara.
Oh no.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda.
Thank you. I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. I'm rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Thank you.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
tracks.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company? Hostile!
Over here!
The truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah, some kind of sun. Amazed that Croft survived that hell.
Well, she did. Now she's our problem.
Back there.
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found it.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes, so we'll probably be moving soon.
We got incoming!
Let's do something.
Damn! Open up!